And Mark, all that snow, of course, causing some problems for travelers tonight.
Yeah, we're at a couple of different elevations for this story. We start with KCRA3's David Bienick. He's live in Pollock Pines with a look at tonight's winter weather there. David.
Hello again, Gustin. Yes, as those storm cells moved through this afternoon, they dropped the temperatures quite a bit. Take a look at this. This is a tree branch that was dripping just a few hours ago. Now the icicles have formed on the edges. Now further up on Highway 50, even though the snow may have at least temporarily let up, the traffic was, as of a short time ago, being held for avalanche control.
Waves of heavy snow fell along Highway 50 near Echo Summit this afternoon. CHP officers with flashing lights slowly escorted traffic over the pass. And at Strawberry Lodge, more than a foot of fresh snow covered cars and raised hopes that the upcoming President's Day weekend will be a profitable one.
Just having the new fresh snow up here will be great, so a lot of people will be excited for it. I know the skiing's been pretty icy and everything lately.
A loud clap of thunder preceded a late-day storm cell that passed through the foothills and covered the ground in Pollock Pines with this pea-sized hail.
We're used to shoveling snow out of our driveway, so it's all good.
That's something, however, the driver of this station wagon might not agree with today. Even with chains on her tires, Lisa Barker says she lost control, was hit by a pickup, and left with cuts on her lower lip and left cheek.
I like the snow, not when this happens. Never going to drive in it again.
But it's not only snow. Back live now, you're looking at some of the hail that fell this afternoon at around 3:30, 4 o'clock, completely coating the ground here in Pollock Pines, where, by the way, the school district canceled classes today for its some 600 students. The district tells me this is the first official snow day of the school year. That's because previous snowy weather always managed to seem to fall on the weekends and the holidays. Live in Pollock Pines, David Bienick, KCRA 3 reports.
Yes, the kids liking that timing.
Yeah, they do. Absolutely. Let's